basically, one of our main contentions in the appeal proper would be that this is a politically motivated case. And we will also, you know, show the evidence to support such a suggestion. And if that is the case, I mean, with respect, Dato Shafi's involvement might add a political flavor to it.
Why do you feel that it does?
Well, because he's involved in cases involving UMNO.
Mm-hmm. Did you get a new hearing date?
Not yet. They fixed it for case management on the 1st of August.
1st of August?
Yeah, it's fixed now. The registrar just informed us. 1st of August, we will fix a hearing date then.
Will you be launching filing some sort of protest against Shafi?
That's an objection which we will raise on that day itself, because that's what the court has instructed us to do.
On the basis that
on August 1st, is it?
No. On the hearing, sorry, on the date of the hearing proper. Yeah, as I've just explained, that's right.